the Cornwall Library for the Camilla Marie Busby opening, art opening. Hi. How are you?
Good.
What's not the answer? Peter, what's not the answer for the whole thing?
Oh boy, look at all this incredible art.
Oh no! It's crazy with that camera. You're gonna make
yes.
me.
Buddy, say something.
Hi, Richard.
Hi, Rita.
How's it going?
Okay.
Wait, I gotta put on my cool glasses if you're gonna film me.
Oh, okay.
You know? Wait, this way or this way?
I mean, where's Camilla?
Where's who?
The artist.
Which artist?
She's over here, isn't
she? Oh, I haven't met her yet.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I have just arrived.
Oh, okay.
Yes, from from Jupiter.
Well, that's an interesting place to come from.
Yes, it was a safe trip, but, you know.
Okay.
Yes.
Well, I'm going to go look for the artist.
Okay, good.
Oh, really?
How are you?
Good, how are you?
You're the artist, right?
Yes.
What do you have to say about your art? Oh, come on.
What would you like to know?
Oh, it's great stuff.
Thank you.
This is incredible.
Thank you.
It must be very time consuming, though.
Yeah, I suppose so. I work on several at once. So I kind of work on several layers, work between about around 10 paintings at the same time.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I'll go wander around and check out the rest of the stuff. Thank
All
you
right.
very much.
Sounds good.
Get that camera out of her face.
Oh, okay.
Nobody likes you, Richard.
Well, all right.
I am really interested in pushing the office.
Yeah.
Hi, Richard.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you.
What do you think of the art?
Well, I think it's a beautiful selection of work. I think that it's amazingly cohesive as a show, which is a real accomplishment for an artist to be able to put together such a cohesive show. And her materials are very interesting, a little bit different.
Yeah.
She uses garden materials and straw and all kinds of things to create a slightly three-dimensional feel to them. So you have to get the lighting right, you have to get the height right, so you're looking at it at the right angle.
Yes.
As we have it here, I'm happy to say. So I think she deserves huge congratulations for this.
Well, it's a great show, and I'm going to go take more pictures of the Sergio.
Hey. Talk to her.
Oh, hi, Richard.
How are you?
Good.
Sir?
And here's a Cornwall videographer.
Yes, I am, sort of, yes. What do you think of the art?
Oh, I love it.
It's great.
It's very unique.
Haven't
seen anything like this.
Yes, it's quite amazing. Must take forever. She says she does quite a few at once. She works on that way.
Yeah, it probably takes time to build it up.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it's good you made it all the way over here.
Good to see you.
Yep, see you.
Fantastic.
It's quite amazing.
It's amazing. Yeah. I like the three-dimensionality of it and the light.
It must take forever to make.
I imagine.
What? Yeah.
I think I do, you know?
Yeah.
Hi,
how are you? She's an amazing artist.
Right? Very proud of her.
Yeah.
Really happy. Yeah, thanks for being here.
Oh, I wouldn't miss this for anything. Yeah, great stuff. And that'll probably be about it. For I'm walking around enough.
Your experience for itself.
And that's it from the Cornwall.